Hello friends, today is 21st day of our 28 days of workout challenge. Let's do some breathing before we begin our warm up. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Fat to Fitness. This is Sobhagya. So today is 21st day and we have begin our day with warm up. Slowly bending down, you can slightly bend your knees or you can keep your knees straight to do the hamstring stretch. Slowly go down. Touch your knees and begin inchworm and then cat and cow poses. After knee bend, alternate knee bend. So as I always stress on this point, which is warm up is really important, at least 2 to 3 minutes of warm up, and at the end of the workout 2 to 3 minutes of stretch cool down is really important to avoid any injuries, friends. I know I stress this point in my every video, but please understand that's how important it is. You don't want to suffer with workout injuries, right? Okay, so keep a water bottle by your side so that you hydrate yourself. And now let me give you some glimpse about today's workout. So today I'm using resistance loops. Not the resistance band that we did yesterday, but with resistance loop. It is going to get interesting today. I'm sure you must be sore from yesterday's workout, but today it is going to get better, but it will be really strengthening from a different angle. You will know as we start doing it. You will know. These exercises are really, really amazing. When I started doing it, I started feeling it on my body parts. It is not only the primary muscle that you're working on is worked out, but the other muscles that are supporting, which also gets worked out, makes these workout and resistance loop or band takes it to a different level, adds up to the whole thing. Yeah, so these are the resistance loop. I have rolled it around my legs and then begin. So I have used medium strength resistance loop, orange one. You can go by the low strength or high strength depending upon your level, your strength level. I am going by medium. Yeah, as you can see in this moment, you are not only working on your, you know, hamstring, your back, but your abs are working to control the movement. Your biceps are working to control the movement. Now do you get when I said not only the primary muscles but the supporting muscles also? Your entire core is engaged over here. Your hamstrings are engaged. That's the beauty of the workout and using resistance loop. So friends, please watch these carefully and how it is done and follow along. These workouts are complete workout. You don't have to go anywhere. Just start the video and follow it till the end, you will get complete workout. Okay, I hope you will enjoy, and I want to listen from you how these 2 days were, yesterday and today. Definitely tag me on Instagram. My handle is Indian_marathoner, or drop a comment below this video and let me know your experience.